I'll tell you the school I went to. I went to the Jewish Theological Seminary for undergraduate. Yeah. Sure. Just to be clear, I'm not a rabbi. I thought about it. I gave it a lot of thought, but I couldn't be a rabbi. You know why? Too many Jews. Have you ever hung out with a large group of Jews? Of course you have. You're from New York. Gets very obnoxious very quickly. Everyone's talking about where you get the best bagels. Just relax. I went on the trip Birthright when I was in school, which is, if you don't know, it's the free trip for kids to Israel, which of course is the perfect price. That's not, stop it, that's not a Jewish thing. It's just, who doesn't want a free trip? Everyone loves free things. And I went and I had an amazing time on Birthright. And at the end of the trip, they have what they call a mega event. They get all the little Birthright trips together and they have this huge produced evening where they come out and they're like, didn't you have a wonderful time? Didn't you have a great experience? Wouldn't it be great if you moved to Israel? And I was horrified. Horrified, mortified. Because here's this amazing experience that connected me to my spirituality, my culture, my religion. And they're trying to sell me a timeshare? That's all this was to them? They want one more condo in Tel Aviv? They want one more farmer on a kibbutz? I said, no, I'm having a ham sandwich immediately. And I'm only dating shiksas from now on. That's it. That's what's going to happen. So just to reiterate, I'm not a rabbi, but my in-laws are convinced I am. And I will never be able to convince them otherwise. Unfortunately, a few months ago, my wife's grandfather passed, and they asked me to be the rabbi for the ceremony. And it was beautiful. I was touched. I was honored. And I worked really hard on the ceremony. I prepared. I worked a lot. I killed. Sorry, bad choice of words. I did a great job. I did such a great job. I had people coming up to me after the service being like, Max, you did such a great job. Will you say Kaddish for my funeral? Will you lead my funeral when the time comes? I have more job offers to lead funerals than I do comedy shows. I am in the wrong career path. My wife, coincidentally, is an ordained minister, so I want to start a side business with the tagline, she'll marry you, he'll bury you. Thank you. It'll take off, it'll be good. Her grandfather was a great man. I loved her grandfather, and I was lucky. My grandfather was a great man, too. My grandfather was a Holocaust survivor, and I learned a lot from him. He taught me a lot. Like, he taught me to count to 10 on his forearm. Too soon? Yeah. All right. Sometimes you gotta try. Great man.